most pleasant evening. There's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Drogba. Oh, it is over the line. Hoists it forward. Battles to win it back. To break out here. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's played forward. Quickly. It is a corner. The chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. Massive lead! In his head, but couldn't steal it.
All you can think of is these men.
It's got through. He's made sure that that won't get through. Into trouble there, free kick given away. angles out on the left. Now, puts in a cross. And it's been taken straight back. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Coming thick and fast, it's another set piece and a real chance to break the deadlock. Forward it goes. And the counter is on. Played into space out wide. And he's onside. They could break here. Chance to break. He'll have a go.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Where is he? Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Looks to clip it forward. Got it back as soon as they gave it away. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. It's on the plate. Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Goalkeeper's ball. Get it forward quickly. Now the counter. Oh, look who's there doing the defending. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Nicely measured pass.
This is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Hoists it forward. it out to the wing.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply. Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. A real chance to break. Out to the left it goes.
Surprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
His last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Played forward and it's got through and he's there to cut it out and they win it back again. Over to the left, given offside once more. Across the field it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Peter, do I really need to say anything? I'm kind of simply referring you to the scoreline.
It has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. Feeling that the second half will supply more.
action is back underway. Get the pass he's looking for. Managed to get it away. Strong and firm. Intervention was very necessary. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it. Knocks it away. No question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing and placing. Drogba. Nesta. Position to make that interception. It's come through. Real chance! He wasn't about just bludgeoning the way. And he should have made it four.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Had a quick look inside. Plays it out to the wing. Now a chance to break. Crunching tackle. It's a throw. Ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Drogba!
Great football.
He's got options out wide. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd. The frustration is growing.
It's a brilliant interception. Socrates.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Pushing forward at pace. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Okay.
directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away.
He's looked long this time, cuts it out, he's gone away, can he find a finish now? Too close a goal, he's got that on the line, and it's a penalty.
And that really is the last thing they wanted to do. Eyeball to eyeball with the goalkeeper. With certainty.
Well, he took a chance hoping that the goalkeeper would dive, and that's exactly what he did.
So, just the consolation, or is there a way back from here? The referee's awarded a free kick.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Deftly done. Fox has got rid of that. Tries to get it through. So sit forward.
Super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Forward it goes. Here it comes. Went straight back. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Chance to shoot. It's a fabulous position. And now they can launch a counter. Oh, he's put too much on it. Lifting it over. Ball through needs to be good here. Defending it will be desperate variety. This could be their final throw of the dice. That goes straight through to the keeper. Drop back. Just poorly executed. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Hope's available out wide. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Pretty clear. It is a foul. deliver a ball into the box. Showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Up towards the flank. It was on the back foot. Brings it forward. Looks to thread it through. Chance! Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim? Well, it's time to bid you thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.